Well, the Wednesday, and that means a brand new summit. And here I can see it is the Mitsubishi Ninth Evolution X Black 9 Edition. Right here, top 2000. I place 363 place, if I'm not mistaken. Beautiful car this is. Alright. But we're not here to review the car, we're here to get grinding on that summit. And I don't, as you can see, the Red Fury Edition right here, the intake, the Black Knight Edition, the spoiler. Spoiler's interesting. And obviously, you could do a whole bunch of customization on the Ninth Evolution X, whatever. The player's choice. Before I have the parts already installed for the cars, the tuning, and yeah, I have the nitrous, the chemicals parts, the stuff, so I don't have to leave the van, go back, and you know what I mean. Also, we need to check about my icon points. Player's choice. And now, earlier today, oh, not earlier today, later, when I saw this thing called Soul French, I was like, I'm guessing a new Bugatti. I was 100% correct. We got a Bugatti Devo Magma Edition. I mean, you know, Bugatti Devo is like an orange car. This is just a pure white. Look at that, it's orange and wow. It's obviously, that car is gonna be a hyper car, nothing else. Unless we got the Big Apple, have a chance of getting a 458 Speciale Drift Edition. Looks like I need a touring car for Lamborghini and two Lam. I just have to buy the Super Trifoglio, which I haven't. I could buy that when it comes out. I'm obviously gonna buy it on a discount. I'm gonna spend a lot of my money. Oh yeah, as you can see, I'm so close to Icon 1000, but here we are. Let's do the aerobatics. First, let's see if my Icon points is. Yes, it is. Alright. Timeline. Speed race. Hold on, let me switch to a. I need to switch to a plane. Because I want to collect my legendary parts from my plane. Because all I need on my plane is to get the what's it called? The perk that doubles my points. I need it on the plane. As you can see, I got the target breaker, perceptor throttle, which have a whole bunch of nitro chemicals perks. Which is annoying, so I'm gonna switch to a plane. Go back entering the live entering here. Then we go back there and hopefully click some rewards and hopefully I get what was it? Was it throttles? Rudder? I'm pretty sure it was the rudder. Yep. I was grinding a lot. I was grinding on monster trucks because the next reward is the monster truck perk says throttles. Alright. So I could get a legendary throttle. So I have two chance. Alright, one. What do I get? Fuelage. I don't want that. Throttle. Anyways, let's do this summit. I'm sorry if this you know. Haven't seen what races there was. I don't. What was the? Oh yeah. Alright, so go to the player's choice. Let's start with. aerobatics already. That'd be 1 million points to get platinum. Why did you just wait till it's silver? This is silver. You can get a hypercar in silver. What was that? What? This one's just a pure straight, which I like. You get a perfect score? Perfect. I could obviously multiply that with the points. Baker score, but whatever. 10,000, not bad. For a first attempt, not bad. Let's see how much. Boom! Yeah, it's not that good. About the, what's it called? What about the perk? It's not a lot, to be honest. It's very little. Look at that. Pull me out my Mitsubishi's flexing. Sorry. Alright. I have a motorcycle right here. An off-road motorcycle for that. The Ducati Hyper something. Oh, that was a Bugatti for a minute. I'm like, what? Right, here we go. I can't speak. That's horrible. Yeah, the next one is I think I saw it's a boy smash. Yep. Oh boy, boy. I don't know how you pronounce that. Bowie smashing. I think it's a Bowie, right? Bowie, yeah. Anyways. Not in this boat. We need the big old boat because that's a bigger hitbox, and I have the parts equipped already. Just so you know, so you don't have to watch me change the parts, which I do a lot. All right. Go this way right here. The turning in this thing is horrible. Here we go. Beat yourself a lot. What tunings I could do? I guess I could decrease the buoyancy. Probably help a lot. It's not gonna turn well, but 32,000? Not bad, not bad. And that's gonna worth a lot of points. That's how it's gonna worth a lot of points. Oh, yeah, that's the amount of points I'd like to see. Whew, alright, street race, Eldorado. Oh man, this car. I do not like this car, and it's snowing. This car is absolutely horrible to drive. This thing is slow. Oh, they tortured me. Sorry. Later on, I'm gonna make a video of getting my best score, so that means the everything. So these, yeah. Three. See all my best scores. So, yeah, let's do this.
You got this. You're a rock star. Good, doesn't it?
This car is horrible. How are they catching up? Oh my god, this thing is horrible. Thank you. the steering. Oh my god, this car is horrible. I absolutely hate it so much.
Thank you.
This race is so horrible. I don't like the race. This car is horrible in general. I absolutely hate it so much. 28. I got a yellow. You better give me a yellow part. This is a horrible, horrible car. Oh man, that race. I like the race, but the car is horrible. Never recommend buying that car. Street race, classic muscle. Alright, I know this race is another pretty long one. Alright, so you get a classic muscle. There's a whole bunch of choice of cars you can use here. I have every single classic muscle car, I think. But I'm gonna use the Challenger RT. That's where I have my my perks. Three, my everything. Tuning. Two, yeah. One. Let's go.
Come on, you can do it.
This car handles so much better than a horrible Cadillac. I mean, I like the car looks cool, but the handling, no. Acceleration, horrible. Everything about the car is absolutely horrible. What was that?
Faster! Seriously, go faster!
Grind right there. It's a bit thank you. Ooh, that was a pretty good run. I'm proud of this car. The hell you can see. I am getting all of the high scores right now. The super my lowest one, which is the slalom. Drift, which uses sports. The sports, the best one obviously is the RX-7. Now it's now that the Mazda RX-7 is possibly one of the best drift cars. Mainly because the rear wheel drive car is pretty good, pretty old, pretty Japanese. The Japanese known for. And I just feel like 73 cars and it's horrible. Alright. Again, I got the parts, I got the tuning. So this car should be very slippery, very enjoyable to drift. Yeah, I'm gonna get used to this, so... Good enough. I'ma cut all the parts, every single part that I messed up. The buggy. Time to use the buggy. So here it is, the buggy again. There's some tuning. Should handle way better.
Three,
here we go.
Two.
Make awesome time, I know it. Stay focused on the route, and you'll ace this.
I don't know how many attempts I had to retry. I'm almost gonna be doing that over again. Like I said, I'm gonna make a video of me doing all my best attempts in all of these. Guess I'm going out to the hot rod.
Sending happy winning.
Ah, okay.
Three, two, one. I don't know why anyone else is even bothering.
Thank you. Whoa, that was mass under steer. This car has mass understeering, like extreme understeering. Like understeering I've never seen before. Like it's crazy. Never seen anything like it.
You're gonna win this easy peasy lemon squeezy. Fingers are crossed. Thank you.
This car is an interesting car. Number one, the extreme amount of understeering, I can't even explain like the understeering in that car. Look at that, I'm a platinum though. I guess we got one more, which is the touring car. Well, this one legit has no restriction, so that means you can do whatever the hell heck you want. Any car, but we all know which was the best touring car. Yep, y'all guessed it. It is the Maserati MC12. No, it's 12, MC12. Yes, it's the MC12, right? It's MC12. Yes, it is the MC12. Here we go again. I got the natural camera kiss perk on, so.
Go, go, go!
The MC12 right there. Why you should get this car? Let's see how well. Oh! this thing is so good. I love it. Again, there's some tunings. Jeez. Alright, that's the end. Okay, because the video's going way too long to get all those parts. And, you know, you gotta keep grinding because I want those parts and those legendary parts, like I said. Video's been going on for way too long. It's Celine, hey? Get the Maserati. Maserati OP car. Okay, bye. It's been long wait. Okay, bye.